This is a call for an uprising. Welcome to today's show, a special video I'm putting out here on my old main channel, which has now been demonetized, but I know a lot of you are still here. A lot of you haven't gotten the message that I'm primarily uploading over on this channel for the time being, which you can see and click on in the comment section below, as well as on my website at callforanuprising.com. I highly recommend you join the website and check it out. It's well worth $2.99 a month. Just the forum itself to interact and share things is well worth it. Plus, you get videos over there as well. So check it out, please, if you haven't. And again, make sure you subscribe to my other channel. Now, ironically, this channel, which has been demonetized, I'm sure this is not done on purpose. I'm able to reapply my channel, resubmit it as a non-harmful, dangerous channel on the 4th of July. Right? But since the 4th of July is right around the corner, right? And we're all proud. It's never been a more proud time to be an American, right? Than right now. Our freedoms are flowing. Don't you just feel so free right now? Right? Don't you feel the love and the freedom and passion of the American dream, right? I'm sure all of you do. So I wanted to put together a video tribute to America for the year 2020. To let everyone know how proud I am of our government, all of our leaders out there, YouTube CEO Susan Wojcicki, and everyone else, because there's never been a prouder time to be an American.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American. I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. Today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land.